Royal baby, when is Prince Louis christening? Royal baby Prince Louis has yet to attend any royal engagements, instead spending time with his family inside their 1A Kensington Palace home. However, there is one upcoming royal engagement centered around the new arrival. When is Prince Louis christening? Born on April 23, 2018, Prince Louis has been seen in public only in fleeting moments. The youngest royal was shown to the public on leaving St. Mary's Hospital, before being whisked away by parents, the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge. Too young to attend the royal wedding or trooping of the colour, soon Prince Louis will have a royal engagement all of his own, his christening. When is Prince Louis christening? It is believed Prince Louis will be christened in July, with Kensington Palace due to share the announcement any day now. Unlike the Duke and Duchess of Sussex's wedding, christenings for royal babies are more intimate affairs, with Prince George's having only 22 guests, and Princess Charlotte's 21. The location is yet to be revealed, Prince George having been baptized in the private chapel royal at St. James's Palace in London, and Charlotte at St. Mary Magdalene Church in Sandringham. Should the venue be St. Mary Magdalene, royal fans and well-wishers could wait along the footpath to catch a glimpse of the royals as they did at the youngest princess christening. Royal christenings all follow the same traditions, instilled for over 170 years. What traditions do royal christenings follow? All royal babies are baptized in the lily font bowl, christened with holy water from the River Jordan in the Middle East. The lily font bowl was commissioned by Queen Victoria and Prince Albert in 1840 and is made of silver with botanical decorations. The royal family have used the sacred font in baptisms since its creation. In 2015, holy water from the River Jordan was flown in especially for Princess Charlotte's christening. Holy water from the Middle Eastern River is used, as it is the same river in which Jesus baptized John in the Bible. Prince Louis will wear the same cream lace gown his brother and sister wore, which is a replica of the gown made in 1841 for Queen Victoria's eldest daughter, Victoria. The original gown was worn by royal babies up until 2008 when it became too fragile to wear and an exact replica was fashioned instead.